And developing this noon in sports, Thor is leaving the Mets. Noah Syndergaard has reached a one-year, $21 million deal with the Los Angeles Angels. The right-hander pitched just two innings last season for the Mets following his recovery from Tommy John surgery. The signing means that Los Angeles will forfeit their second-highest draft pick in 2022. The Mets, in turn, will receive a compensatory pick.